What it is, YouTube.
Wow. What's good, YouTube?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Colvin Fox.
Kaden Fox.
And it's your boy, Dust Fox.
And we back with another Skull Pack React. Anyways, we back with another reaction video. Today, we got Childish Gambino.
This is America.
Yeah, he's the right tune.
It's a Star Trek. Sound like he was a Star Wars soundtrack.
Hey man, if y'all tuning into the channel for the first time and you haven't already hit that subscribe button, go ahead and hit it now.
Enjoy the pack.
Yes. Also, man, for all you new pack members, man, returning pack members, and viewers in general, man, Skull Pack has officially started our Amazon affiliate account, man. So in the description, we'll actually have trending products, you know, that you can purchase maybe through our website, kind of just to help us out to make YouTube our full-time job.
Mm-hmm.
So,
without further ado,
let's get into the video.
Here we go.
Into the video. Let me just say this, y'all. I know, man, we are late, man, but we finally gonna get into this video, man. I know we like the last people to actually make a reaction video to it, but we just had so much going on, but we are gonna get into it, man.
I'm excited to see what it's gonna be about. Right. I'm hearing a lot of good things about it.
And I can't say this, Childish Gambino is one of my favorite artists, so I'm really excited to see this video.
Yeah, me too, man.
Oh, you know what I heard about him?
Who?
I heard that was that's actually Trayvon Martin's father.
Oh, for real?
Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's true, but let us know in the comments below. Let us know.
I'm sorry, I rephrased my statement again. I didn't mean to say Childish Gambino is one of my favorite. He is my favorite, and this is why, yo. Like, he is so talented in like so many ways as far as acting, like
music.
Yeah, music. Mm-hmm. Like even when I watched like his previous music videos, just like for some of the stuff he does is like it's so convincing. Like it puts you in the story that he's trying to tell. Like.
But I think he doesn't really, he kind of sets himself apart. For him to do music and to have gaps in his music and then to be able to put something out like this, we haven't even seen the whole video, but I can already tell it's going to be something serious. Like, And I was anxiously waiting, trying not to watch this video so bad.
We all have. So.
Yeah.
We've been hearing so much about, well, I was seeing it on social media.
What, my Twitter feed? Oh my gosh, I just had to skip over. I couldn't watch it
because we always do raw reactions. But yo, I just... You can tell. I mean, just his lyrics and what he says already. And, you know, we haven't even started, you know, halfway into the video. But.
This is America. Don't got you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry him. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is Gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pass. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm so dull like, yeah. Woo, we don't blow like, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just love the vibe he's bringing to the bit. It's like, I love the vibe he's bringing to, like, how he's, like, just dancing through the whole thing, but yeah. He's still telling the story, like, as he's doing it.
I like the fact that it's kind of like, it's catching you in a moment where you feel good, but then it just snatches it away. Almost like how it is, you know, in real life.
Yeah.
So.
It's definitely. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. Look how I'm geeking up. I'm so pretty. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty. Yeah. I'm gonna get it. Watch me move. This is selling. That's a tool. Yeah. On my Kodak. Black. Ooh, know that. Yeah. Ooh.
America, I just checked my follow and listen. You motherfuckers owe me.
Who's that on that part?
Someone Young Thug.
Yeah, it's Young Thug.
I don't think it's Young Thug.
Listen to it.
I don't think it's Young
Thug. Singing that part right there?
Wouldn't it say feature?
No, honestly, it didn't even have. Well, then again, I don't think so.
No, sometimes in songs like that, when it's just little parts like that, they won't, even if it's a special artist, they won't like. Some people do voices for certain things that they might need a voice for, but I don't think it's going. Unless he's got a big part in it, it's not going to say featuring Young Thug.
Yeah, that's true.
Video almost over.
Skull Pack React! Yo,
it left me like dumbfounded.
Yeah, it left me at awe, man. For a long-awaited video, that was good, man. That was good. I mean, it was good because it had a message in it, and at the same time, it had you in a feeling, but then it kind of like snapped you back to reality. I kind of felt like, you know, what's going on in America today. And the message was clear. I mean, it's not one of those videos you got to look at and play it like 30 times just to actually get the message from it. It's like, you got it right then and there.
Yeah.
So I actually like that, and I like Childish Gambino, man. Shout outs to him for that video, man.
Yeah, I definitely see, like, I know it's a lot of probably hidden messages in here and stuff like that, and I probably have to watch another video for that, but like I said, Childish Gambino, man, that's like my favorite artist, man. Like, just the energy he brings on set, you know, and just, you know, watching, you know, like the whole thing unfold, you know. You don't see a lot of that sometimes for people to tell a story and tell it like that and actually be good. So I mean, I'm like, and you know, his wordplay is just like it's always crazy, like always.
Childish Gambino to me, like, he has this aspect of him, like, of like how he just, the vibe he brings to his videos and to himself as an artist. Like, I feel like it's just it went deeper than what it was, like, but at the same time, like, Chris was like. like Katie was saying, he was stating like how it, like, the message is clear though, like, you know, this is America, this is what's going on today. This is what's happening to us black folks or other minorities around the world today,
right?
He's just basically stating, I just like the message and the way he went about it.
Yeah, it was very blunt, man. It was very straight and to the point, like, this is America, this is what you're getting. So, you know.
But I feel like it was well deserved. Like, something out like that needed to be published.
Now and then they need to catch you with some off guard video like that. A lot of people will just be expecting the old normal. think, but Childish Gambino, that's why I said he set himself apart, because, you know, he can come out with something like that. And what was, like, Redbone. Mm-hmm. Redbone was, and then it made it in Get Out, and it was just one of them songs that, like,
mm-hmm. it stuck with you.
Yeah, you, like, you love
still
it.
Still play Redbone to this day.
Right.
Yeah. It was good. And even, you know, I feel like certain events play with that, you know, kind of like, even Jonah Lucas, you know, doing his thing how he did, you know. It kind of like, it's kind of like messages in both videos and stuff like that.
Right.
So, yeah, dope video, man. Dope beat, man.
Shout out to Childish Gambino, SZA, Young Thug, everybody that was in the video, man. Good video.
Definitely yeah. Shout outs.
Good message too, man.
Great video.
So, yeah, I guess that's it for Skull Pack, man.
Yeah, so, man. And if you guys aren't already a Skull Pack member, man, if you want to join the pack, man, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button now, man. Join the pack.
Join the pack, man. Hit that subscribe button, man.
Also, man, if you got a comment, you want to tell us something, leave a comment, man. Also, leave a like, man. You know, let us know how we doing, man. We always appreciate the feedback.
Always, yeah. always.
You want to let us in on something that we might not know? Yeah. Go ahead and leave it in the comments.
Give us some clues, man. I know it's tons of, like Kogan said, you know, tons of hidden messages in there that we didn't see. So let us know what really happened, man. So,
yeah.
Is that it? Oh, yeah. Social media.
Social media.
Forget the socials.
Make sure to follow us on social media, man. Keep up with the Skull Pack, you know.
Yeah, man.
Keep up with our social media on Skull Pack, you know. Keep up with us daily, so.
We out of here?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's it. Once again, my name is Colvin Fox.
Kaden Fox.
And Dust Fox.
And we out.
Skull Pack React.
We out. Peace. Yeah. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.